Next time on Frontline.
They're pointing over there and they're saying, that's the black flag of ISIS.
Shia militias are helping push ISIS out of Iraq, but at what cost?
Are you worried that Sunnis may turn to violence to fight back?
On the ground, Frontline correspondent Ramita Navai investigates.
They're as scared of the militias as they are of ISIS.
Iraq uncovered.